Last November, a magnitude 7.8 earthquake rocked Kaikoura, destroying much of the harbour. Extensive construction efforts have resulted in the harbour being reopened exactly a year after the quake. Up to now, Whale Watch, who are a major contributor to Kaikoura's tourist economy, could only launch one boat from a trailer. They now expect to have all four boats in operation by next week. At yesterday's ceremony, Kaikoura District Council Chief Executive Angela Oosthuizen said that many of Kaikoura's businesses had suffered from isolation after the quake, and the rebuild of a harbour was a very positive step forward.
We've achieved a lot in terms of the milestones. We had a really productive recovery team dealing to the recovery aspects of the earthquake. And today has been a really good day in the sense that it's a year on, and none of us thought that the harbour would be open today. And it's an amazing feat that we've actually got the harbour open, and it's been excavated and it's now fully usable by the operators.
Mayor Winston Gray said once the road north was reopened, things would improve further.
We're waiting for that road to open. People are hanging out for that. We're in a tough spot now, probably getting into that. Some of the business insurance interruption insurance is probably nearing an end as of today. A lot of that's 12 months. So looking forward to the road opening. So been tough, but not everywhere across the board. The service industries to the roads, the engineering, etc. They've had a great, they're having a great run. The garages, some of the accommodation, sort of supplying to the work group that are doing the roads, the Nectar group. So it's a mixed bag, really.
South Bay locals Sharon Vickers and June Blacker were positive about the way the town was recovering from the destruction.
A little bit like the Christchurch earthquakes, it brought everybody together, and it has here. We've met a lot of new friends, haven't we?
We have, and things have been getting fixed, settled a lot quicker.
In Christchurch, yeah.
which is good.
But this is paradise.
It is.
So welcome to paradise. Come and see us sometime.
The New Zealand Transport Agency is committed to having State Highway 1 open by December the 15th, making Kaikoura's next rebuild milestone not that far away. Rudy Adrian, The South Today.